is a constellation of objects in this imaginarium. Play is an open system. When you work with concepts in art on play, then you've got a swarming effect, because there's like lots of concepts, and there's writing, and there's books. There are books and many things, and you have to sort of, you know, as an artist, find out or discover a pattern in all these objects. That's why it's called an imaginarium, because the imaginarium consists of objects, of play objects, and those play objects entice the imagination.